Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean,
River's right up ahead. Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
Someone must be ringing those bells.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
The plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Well, screw you. I ain't giving up that easy. This one might still be salvageable.
You better be right about this.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker. I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay. Great. Needs a quarter to work. What the fuck? What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? We'll do something like this. These markings, they're all over the place. Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah, it would have been too easy. Looks like it's still intact. Locked.
fuck?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city. No way that one's salvageable. The Talmadge Memorial Bridge. Can't imagine how many people tried to escape across it when the city started to fall. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen. The hell? Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
How are you people?
I ask you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
That is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story, except this one was true.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That was pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just
wait. Isn't that the... Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
Hey! You're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Come on, make it fast.
Fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
One good jump.
Use that to pry it open.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. It's a drainage pipe. Could be the way out. There's no way I could take on all of those things by myself. Don't turn anymore in that direction. Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Shit. Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Shit. looks like some kind of drainage pipe. Must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man. Bars with this? No way I could pick that up on my own. Damn, I can't reach it. Just a sign. Those bars are way too solid. Looks like somebody saw the damn thing off. definitely can't reach it.